Hi guys, welcome to Blogger Guru YouTube channel. A reader has asked me this question. He has uploaded an image instead of blog title and wants to know if the position can be centered. By default, the images which you upload instead of your blog title appear on the left side. So to continue with this tutorial, you have to log into your Blogger account, and on your dashboard you have to click this arrow button, go to the layout tab. Make sure you have already uploaded an image by clicking this header widget. Let me show you this again. This is my header widget, so I can click the edit button to edit it. As you can see, I have uploaded an image. Make sure you have selected either the second or the third option. Okay, so by default this is the case, the image is placed on the left side and I want to center it. So I will go to the template tab, click the edit HTML button, proceed button, and click check this option, which is expand widget templates. After that I will search for this line of code b:skin. You have to write a small line just before b:skin, which is I'm writing that line. So you have to write this line of code just before b:skin. You can simply pause this video and write it from the screen. After that you have to find another code. You can just search for image only. From these keywords you will see the this code right here. In this code you have to delete these two lines, which is style is equal to display block and similarly style is equal to display block. That's it. Click the preview button. As you can see, the image is now centered, so you can simply save your template. So I am currently using this travel template, but no matter what template you are using, this tutorial will work on all templates. You just have to add a little definition. And after that you can you have to delete two pieces of code and then your image will be centered. If you have any problem or suggestion, you can leave a comment. Thank you for watching.